Andina Domenica,
Happy birthday, Andina!
Happy birthday!
Vai, Mila!
Mamma mia!
Happy birthday!
Ciao Andy, happy birthday!
Happy birthday Andy!
Hey, happy birthday!
Happy birthday Andy, hope you have a fantastic day and it's been good to catch up with you recently, so yeah, all the best.
Drop Dead Gorgeous Guy that joined us practice a few years ago has now reached a certain age and I won't mention it, but I've always loved working with you, Andy. I love your sense of humour. I love the way your tangential thoughts, and I do miss you. And happy birthday.
Hi Andy, happy 50th birthday. I've attached a couple of photos from our trip to Kenya way back when, possibly 30 years ago now. So hopefully you can remember that far back. I celebrated my 50th birthday back in October, so I'm lucky if I can remember what I did 2 weeks ago, never mind 30 years ago. But hopefully those pictures will bring back memories of that trip. It was a bunch of fun from what I remember, and I look forward to seeing you soon. I'll be over in the UK in a few weeks, hopefully, and perhaps we can get together for a pint then. But regardless, have a super birthday and welcome to the second half of your life. Take care, bye bye.
Right, take 50. Happy birthday, Andrew. Hope you have a great one. And if not before, see you on a canal trip. Nice for me. Enjoy.
Hi, Andy. I'm sorry we're not going to make your birthday. I hope you have lots of fun. We recorded some birthday video clips, and we hope to see you in July.
Birthday, Andy.
Happy birthday, Andy. I'm just gonna let my music do my speaking for me.
And stuff and whatever fancies you take your fancies.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We've been trying to get them to meow, but even if I squeeze them, it's impossible because they're food crazed. But anyway, sorry we can't be with you. And yeah, we hope to see you very soon. Bye bye.
Hi, Andy. We know that you don't want anyone to make a song and dance about your birthday, so we thought we'd keep our message plain and simple.
Persuade the captain to change course from planet Klepto, but we don't have long. The sickos are going to catch up with us. This is a video message for you. I hear you are now 50 solar orbits old, which in planet Earth years is apparently a significant milestone. And I've come here to tell you that from the data received from data, you apparently have kindness levels off the scale, generous levels off the scale, friendship levels off the scale. And so I'm here, Andy, to tell you that it is a significant marker now that you move forward and recognize these levels that you're achieving. And don't be so hard on yourself for the things you've done in your life. That is in the past. And I look forward to the next 50 solar cycles that I might spend some valuable, meaningful cosmic time with you, my friend. That is all I've come here to.
Well, get him.
Beam me up, Scotty! Beam me up! This is a nightmare watch! Beam me up!
Dan, say happy birthday. Say happy birthday to Andy. Happy birthday, Andy.
I like London.
Happy birthday, Andy. Happy birthday, Andy. We're just here looking at robots and thinking about how it's going to be fun to be on a boat at your birthday. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
I like London.
Anyway, we recommend you go to this.
Yes, thanks. Thanks. Thank you.
Birthday, Andy.
Happy birthday, Andy.
Have a wonderful day.
Cheers. Very good.
Hi, Andy. Happy birthday. Sorry I can't be with you guys today as I'm away in France, but I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday and I hope you're having a great time with all your friends. But anyway, as I only met you recently, I thought I would leave it to the people who know you best to wish you a very happy birthday. So first up, we have Spacey Dave from the Infinite Calm Ayahuasca Retreat.
Greetings, Andy. Or should I address you by your spirit name, Guyandavada? I was just reminiscing when we were together in Iquitos, taking the medicine, and how you and I stared into the jungle, and the jungle stared back at us. We felt that we were one with the universe, and the universe was with us. And thus it ever shall be. Happy birthday, spirit child, Andy Mail.
Thanks for that, Dave. Next up, we have Dr. Monty Faversham from your surgery.
Ah, Andy, lovely to see you. Sorry, I've been in surgery all morning. Everything's a total mess. The NHS is an utter shambles. Jeremy Hunt, more like. I've absolutely had it up to my ear with the infrastructure, overmanagement, bureaucracy of the bloody place. It's a mess. I mean, we need proper investment now. We need an insurance scheme. We need things sorted out. We need people like you on the team. Old thing, because otherwise I'm just going to the bloody docks. I've just, you know, had a few of these this morning. I'm going to be taking a few more. I'm absolutely fine. I tell you, I'm fine. I'll be fine for surgery this afternoon. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Ah, good old Monty. Okay, and finally, we have Neville Beasley from the Westway Climbing Club.
Andy Mayne, hi, Neville here. Just on the wall at the moment, and I'm just planning, hopefully, to see you at 0600 tomorrow. We're absolutely going to beast it. We've got Migsy coming, we've got Dano, we've got Priscilla coming, and we're absolutely going to cane the wall tomorrow. So come on, man, let's do this. See you there. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Andy.
Lots of love. Bisous. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Do you get it? A leaf out of your book, Andy? You know, you like going around and wearing other people's attire. So I thought I'd celebrate some new grass in your honour. Because a leaf out of someone's book, you know, greenery, leaf, garden, some kind of connection there. Anyway, hurrah! What just happened there? That was weird. Oh God, I hope someone can edit this. Little moment. Actually, in all sincerity, Andy, happy birthday, dear fella. You are an amazing man, a wonderful man, a trustworthy man, someone who's always there for us, always wise. You give us enlightenment and you give us security. We are lucky to have you in our lives, and we are very happy that you invited us to go on the water, cruising down the water, all down the water. You gotta go down the stream, or even that canal. Some people watching me, they already think I'm crazy, but I just don't care. You're there, you're the man for me, but just not in that way. You make my mind high, you make my spirit fly. Oh yeah, Andy, thanks for being there for me. Happy birthday, dear fella.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
just want to say thank you, because you're a lifesaver, mate. I mean, if it wasn't for you coming to my rescue and exterminating that installation that I created for the alien exhibition by mixing bones and electric lights and gelatin.
That's why I'm easy.
And almost creating a strand of the most deadliest E. coli that could have easily wiped out, you know, most of the Londoners, definitely the refugees, and surely all the Europeans and, you know, Canadians. I mean, thank you. I mean, and because we all survived it, I just want to say welcome. Welcome to the magnificent 50s club, and, you know, you're like my hero.
Happy birthday, Andy. I hope you have a fantastic year ahead. Bye.
Hello, Andy. So it's your birthday, and I know it's a big number, so you might be trying to keep it a bit quiet, but I'm sorry, I think the words got out. I've got a friend here that wants to wish you a happy birthday.
Hello, Andy. Basil Brash here. So how old is he?
50.
That's half a century! Oh, my goodness me. I don't know, is it going to last? I tell you what, though. I'll sing you, Andy, my special birthday song, OK? Took me years to write this, and it might be a classic. It goes like this. This is my birthday song, it isn't very long.
That was genius.
Boom, boom! That's all you're going to get, and you're not going to get a prezi off me either, but you might get a Christmas kiss or a birthday kiss off.
Oh, can I have one?
What, a birthday kiss? It's not
for
your
me,
birthday.
For me, I'll pass it on.
All right.
Thanks.
Come on,
awesome.
We're going to party
happy
like
birthday,
it's your
Andy.
Birthday. Going to party like it.
We'll just buy you something and write you a nice card that with a poem that I would have stolen from the internet.
But we have to give him something from our heart. Okay. Andy, okay. Our third baby will be called by you.
Hello, Andy. It's me, Sarah, naturally. I'm camera shy as usual, so I thought I'd just give you a view of my friend Paco, the alpaca, having his breakfast. Yeah, hello Paco, how are you? Oh, right, yeah, are you coming? No, right. Well, anyway, Paco and I would like to wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. I understand it's an incredibly important one. And I'm very, very much hoping you have a wonderful start to your scratch mid-century. It's all looking good. You're not looking a day over 30. And I'm sorry I can't be there to celebrate with you, but that's a fantastic view. I will definitely be there to celebrate it with you slightly later in Barcelona, because you are coming, aren't you? Anyway, best, I think he's got fleas. Anyway, best wishes, very, very happy birthday from Pecco and I, and hope to see you soon. Big kiss.
Happy birthday, Andy. Feliz cumpleaños desde México.
If you're going to Andy's birthday, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're going to see Fran and Andy, you're sure to meet some lovely people there. Na 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 na. All across the nation. Na 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 na.
Happy birthday, Andy. Have a wonderful weekend. And obviously a fantastic 50th. This is what happens when you hit your 50s.
There's a new generation. Na 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 na. I don't know the words, but who cares? Because it's your birthday, Andy. Happy 50th birthday. Top bloke, we wouldn't be here together without you. You are the man that puts this together. And we just want to say, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Andrew. Andrew Milne, I can't believe how young you are. You don't look a day over 30, I suppose. Listen, have a great day and a wonderful year, and we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Andrew. Happy 50th birthday. Sending lots of love to you on your special day and to Francesca. And we look forward to celebrating with you guys soon. Happy birthday.
Yeah, have a drink for us. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday. Happy half century, Andy.
Half century.
Half century.
Hello, Andy. Happy, yeah.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great party.
Happy birthday.
Sorry we're not going to be there.
Hi.
But I'm sure we'll catch up. We'll catch up at some point.
Happy
Take
birthday.
Care. Bye.
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 Yes, as you can see, Andy, I'm ready for some serious action on your canal boat. Hope you won't be navigating.
We should have ayahuasca stuff.
Hi, Andy. Want to do video wishes. Considering I happen to be in Venice, I thought I should do it in Italia. I'm not going to talk dirty, because I know Francesca does lots of dirty talk for you. So I'll just focus on the birthday wishes. So let me try. Ti auguro un anno pieno di sorrisi. Ti auguro un anno ricco di emozioni. Ti auguro un anno di mille occasioni. Auguroni per il tuo compleanno. Happy birthday.
Dicendo di questo giorno, buono compleanno Andy. Happy birthday, Andy.
Thank you.
Andrew from sunny Havana. I thought I'd do your birthday message from Cuba rather than be my back garden. Of course, I've been thinking about you and Francesca when you were here a number of years ago, and I remember you complained bitterly about the food and there was nothing to eat. Well, I'm pleased to report that things have got a lot better here, and after 2 weeks goddamn cycling holiday, I haven't starved, I have survived. And I have to say, it's a very, very beautiful city in old Havana. So I just wanted to say a few words about you. It's been a privilege to be your brother, to be your sister. I've been amazed by your generosity, your kindness, how you care about people, your patience, all of your friends that are probably celebrating here today. And so, you know, we've been through thick and thin together, and we've really survived it through your amazing optimism throughout the whole journey of life. You've kept everybody going. I'm sure everybody here today will appreciate that. So, you know, I just wanted to say, you know, congratulations on your 50th birthday. I'll take a drink of my mojito. And a very good health to you.
Hi there, Andrew Milne. This is Paul Chadwick, just wishing you the happiest Big 5-0 birthday. And I'm looking forward to joining your party. Thinking about the times we've had together. You'll remember surfing in Cornwall and even driving on the racetrack with the car in the background. You'll see I've got my vehicle stethoscope to emulate your doctor ways. And of course, I've got some holiday money for your big canal trip. Let's hope there's some wine bars to burn it. Hope to see you soon. Bye bye.
How's that? Come on. We sing happy birthday. 1, 2, 3.
We're going to sing happy birthday to Andy. Come on, then.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andrew. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip. Hooray! Happy birthday, Andrew, from everybody at Mole End.
Happy birthday.
Look, say happy birthday, Andrew.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Tell Andrew what you're playing with, Ruby. What are you playing with here?
The house.
The doll's house. Yes. Every day, all day you play with it, don't you? You love it, don't you? And all the little people. Yes. Thank you very much, Andrew, for this doll's house. Hey.
And happy birthday, Andy. Looking forward to seeing you soon. Lots of love. Bye-bye.
Happy 50th, Andy. What an amazing birthday to celebrate. Really hope you have an amazing day, and I wish I could be there, but hopefully I'll see you soon. Lots of love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I'll do that motherfucker.
Sorry.
Compose yourself.
Come on. I don't know what to say at the end. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Andy. Hopefully see you soon.
No.
Have a good one.
Can I start again, please?
1.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Andy. Hey, have a great day. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Andy. Really sorry I couldn't make it.
Hi Andy, cousin Nick here. Happy birthday. Happy 50th birthday. It's the big 5-0. I did have something prepared and then Maddie laughed at me. So listen, I just want to say have a fantastic birthday. Congratulations on getting to 50. And being such a great guy. You know, you were one of the you are the most interesting person I've ever met, and I've loved and valued spending time with you, and I'm really excited about spending some more time on the water soon. That'll be a first. So lots of love. Have a great day, Nick. Bye-bye.
Hi Andy, happy birthday, happy landmark big 50th birthday. Really looking forward to celebrating in style with you next month. Lots of love, happy birthday.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50! Happy birthday, Andy, and I hope you have a lovely day. From Trevor Sadie.